Bring your barbecuing to the next level with these mouthwatering Tesco Fire Pit Beef Sliders. Board be a quality assured juicy patties topped with garlic butter onions. I've set my barbecue up with a direct and an indirect side. That direct heat is perfect for searing juicy burgers.
Trim the roots off ahead of garlic and drizzle with some olive oil. Wrap in tin foil and place in the barbecue amongst the coals.
Slice three onions and add to a pan with some more oil.
Season with salt.
I'm gonna let these cook until they get soft, nice and squidgy, while I make the sauce.
Add 3 tablespoons of mayonnaise, the same amount of ketchup, a teaspoon of paprika, some pickle juice, and give it all a good mix.
Now for the burgers. I'm gonna put these burgers on the direct heat for 2-3 minutes each side. These guys cook nice and quick, so keep an eye on them.
Add some butter to the onion and take off the heat once the butter has melted. Squeeze in that head of garlic and stir.
So after 4 minutes, you've got that nice sear. They're ready to turn. I'm just gonna toast my buns for 30 seconds.
A little bit of cheese.
So I'm gonna put the lid down to let the cheese melt before we assemble our burgers.
Spoon on your burger sauce, top with iceberg lettuce, add the burger patties and those gorgeous garlic onions.
So there you have it, my Tesco Fire Pit Beef Sliders. Small bite, but big flavor.